Well, just look at this. He keeps his composure and he almost passes it into the back of the net. That's a very good goal.